There are so many good VPN for PC options out there, and honestly, I can't pick one and say it's the best. I mean, let's face it, different PC users have vastly different priorities. So I've chosen three of the best VPN for PC options, and I will show you what each of them is best for. My top three picks today are NordVPN, Surfshark, and Proton VPN. Yes, yes, to nobody's surprise, these are some of the most commonly mentioned VPNs out there. If you just need a VPN for basic privacy protection, you can pretty much eeny, meeny, moe this and just grab a discount through the link in the description, and you will end up with a reliable VPN either way. But usually, it's not that simple. So if you have more specific needs, well, let's do a proper review. Starting with the similarities. All three have implemented modern encryption to protect user data. Basically, it scrambles your browsing data into a mess that no hacker or outside snooper wants to touch. It's literally impossible to decipher. Well, unless you plan to live for thousands of years and dedicate your life to learning quantum computing. But hey. Anyway, this also makes sure that the VPNs themselves can't snoop on your online activities either. Plus, there's a no logs policy in place to make sure that this is a legally binding promise. Most VPNs stop here, but these three also went through multiple independent audits to confirm it. That's one of the reasons why I have chosen them as the best VPN options. Now, from the functionality side, in each VPN app, there are thousands of servers to choose from across 100 or more countries across the globe. If you look at extra features, you'll find a lot of similar basics too. Every VPN in this video is equipped with a kill switch to protect your IP and data if the connection drops. There's also split tunneling capabilities to route only specific apps through the VPN connection, and you'll also find ad and tracker blocking tools in each VPN. But this is pretty much where similarities end. So let's see what the VPN providers are best for individually. Starting with NordVPN, this is my best VPN 2025 suggestion for those who want the fastest possible VPN. I run VPN speed tests for basically every video I do on the VPN topic, and somehow I am yet to see a provider faster than Nord. My baseline is usually around 300 megabits per second on a good day, and NordVPN retains around 90% of that on average. I find that really impressive. Now, to be fair, ProtonVPN and SurfsharkVPN aren't far behind. The difference is typically just a few measly megabits per second, and you can't tell a difference at all when browsing. But if we look at purely numbers, NordVPN is the speediest one. If you consider that with the wide country coverage, it becomes one of the best VPN for streaming options. For me, it usually works flawlessly, though I do need to switch server from time to time. Another strong suit of this VPN is malware detection, specifically on Windows or MacBooks. There's a feature called Threat Protection Pro. You can set it up to block ads, trackers, malicious sites, and scan your downloads for actual malware. If you refuse to get an antivirus separately, this is a lifesaver. If you're interested in unique features, NordVPN also has dark web monitoring to watch out for data leaks, and there's MeshNet for secure remote connections, either to just grab files from your PC while using another device or host stuff like remote LAN parties. NordVPN also has something for ultimate privacy seekers too, a bunch of specialized servers for different levels of anonymity. My only problem with this VPN is they decided to get rid of the interactive map that they used to have, but I guess it was probably more fun than useful and probably a headache to maintain. Overall, to me, NordVPN is the best choice for fast connection speeds and protection from online threats. So if that's what you're after, check it out through this QR code or just click the link in the description. These are going to apply the latest discounts as well, so you will get the best possible deal. Speaking of deals, if you want to spend as little as possible but still get a solid VPN, then your best bet is Surfshark. Even with the cheapest plan, you get all the VPN necessities and a bunch of extra features like alternative ID for a fake email and details to use for throwaway signups and protect your real info. And I really recommend checking out CleanWeb 2.0 and the Surfshark browser extensions. It's a great ad blocker for PC browsers, and it auto rejects cookie requests too. And even though there are quite a few features in the Surfshark app, it's really easy and intuitive to navigate, so don't get intimidated. Surfshark also has no device limit, meaning you can use it on as many devices as you want, even at the same time, or across different households. Do you get where I'm going with that? share it with family or friends, and make them pitch in for the prize. If you get the Surfshark One plan, then there are even more features to make use of, especially the Surfshark antivirus. It's AV test certified and gets great malware detection scores in testing. The nice thing is that you don't need to install anything separately, or worry about the antivirus and VPN blocking each other's connection, which often happens if you get these tools separately. So if you're still wondering, is Surfshark worth it? In my humble opinion, it absolutely is. When I'm not testing out other products, Surfshark VPN antivirus bundle is what I have running on my PC. Well then, what about Proton VPN? This is my best VPN for laptop suggestion if you're super into anti-capitalism. I'm joking, but Proton AG is a non-profit company with a stellar reputation for privacy protection. The app is open source too, meaning anyone with coding knowledge can check its code and help spot potential vulnerabilities, or anyone that can copy-paste it into ChatGPT. And similarly to NordVPN, you'll also find specialized servers in the Proton VPN app for maximum anonymity. The difference is that with Proton's double VPN feature, aka SecureCore, the traffic isn't just routed through regular servers, but ones provisioned by Proton itself, placed in maximum security data centers. I also want to suggest Proton as the best VPN for torrenting. It has torrenting optimized servers, but also port forwarding. If you know, you know. It's a very rare thing to find on a VPN these days, and it's a secured version too, with a firewall to fight the usual port forwarding vulnerabilities. So yeah, Proton is one of the best VPN 2025 picks for sure, especially if company transparency is important to you or you want fast and smooth torrenting. Just keep in mind that it tends to be a bit on the pricey side, so do not forget to claim the discount either through this QR code or the description. And if you're still a little confused which provider is the best VPN for Windows or Mac, here's a quick breakdown. NordVPN is the best for speedy connections, smooth streaming, and malware detection with mid-tier pricing. Surfshark is the best cheap VPN with an option to add a full antivirus and an excellent ad blocker plus unlimited connections. Proton VPN is an open source wonder for the more technical user, and it is a great option if you plan to torrent often. So grab your best VPN for PC pick, or maybe you already have one. Share your experience in the comments, it will help others, and I hope to see you again on the channel.